Badly Verga, the acting director of drainage.
And tell us what we're doing, why the video has been calling to this particular site today.
Okay, so today we officially made a police report stating the theft of one of our properties here at the Sealots pump house, or better known as the Abattoir pump house. We had a flap gate that was stolen that cost us approximately $200,000 as part of a project that was recently completed in the 2020-2021 fiscal year. And with that flap gate missing, what that now means is that the water, once the St. Anne's River rises, will back up into the Eastern Highway, the Central Market, and Piccadilly. This is the same drain that brings the water out of those areas. Now that we don't have a flat gate to keep the water from going in when we have high tide and when the water level is high, it will be a little a serious problem when we get extreme heavy rain. And our own pump house will be on the river. So this is a typical area that we usually pump once the rain is falling to keep the water under control. Now that this has happened, we are now facing another problem, once again, from vandalism in Port of Spain.
Can you give me an estimate? I know you said it's about $200,000 for the flat gate. What is the weight of that flat gate?
Oh, it's almost a ton, a metric ton. So that's no easy feat to move that flat gate out of there.